Hello, my name is Aaron. Today we're going to look at how to dictate speech to text in Microsoft Word. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for the PC. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and Word for the web. These steps don't apply to Word for mobile or older desktop versions of Word. Here are some important notes before we get started. In order to use Word's dictation tool, you have to be connected to the internet and signed in to your Microsoft 365 account. You also have to have an internal microphone built into your computer or an external microphone connected to your computer. Also, Word's dictation tool isn't available for every language. Lastly, Word's dictation results aren't always perfect, so allow yourself a little bit of time for editing. To begin, place your cursor in the document where you want to insert the dictated text, and then select the Home tab, followed by the Dictate button. The dictation menu will appear, and the Dictate button will turn blue, which indicates that the software is listening for your voice. You can start speaking immediately, or select the Settings button. When the Dictation Settings dialog box appears, you can select your language in the Spoken Language menu if it's not already selected. You can also select an option from the Microphone menu if you have multiple microphones. Turn on Enable Auto Punctuation if you don't want to speak punctuation commands. I'm not going to do that today because we'll be covering a few of the commands in just a minute. Also ensure that Filter Sensitive Phrases is turned on if you want to prevent potentially inappropriate language from being dictated. Lastly, select the Save button. Next, select the Dictate button. And then start talking when the button turns blue. Dear Bartholomew, while dictating speech to text, you can use voice commands to control the dictation, format the text, and add punctuation. Here's a short list of some common commands, including the period, comma, and question mark. Let's give it a try. Dear Bartholomew, comma, new line. Thank you for applying for the position of lead dog treat tester, period. I've linked a Microsoft Word support article in the description box below that provides a list of all the available voice commands. When you're finished, say close dictation or select the closing X. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic they'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.